courts are a way to peacefully resolve disputes, that we don't do it informally, we don't use violence, we don't take matters into our own hands. There are ways to bring people in to resolve a dispute, even if they don't want to come.
You know, I think that court is a foreign place, and it is a formal place for many people. Usually when people come to court, that's not the best time of their life.
We disappoint at least half the people that leave our shop. And you know, if we were in auto repair, we'd be out of business in a minute.
I cherish the judiciary. I cherish the third branch of government, I always did. The opportunity that we have to come to a public forum for the resolution of disputes is special.
12 people are going to be asked to come in off the street and listen to the evidence and make a decision about very complicated technical issues. That's pretty amazing if you stop and think about it.
It's something that's not available to citizens in most of the world. I think it's a unique place in the way we do it.
Yeah, I think there's a very common misunderstanding that judges bring a lot of their own background and prejudice to the work. LDS, Democrat, Southern Utah, Northern Utah. I think people try to read a lot into that, and they read the decision thinking, oh, this is because. And I just don't know that you can make that association.
And Article 3 of the United States Constitution says that we cannot be removed except for high crimes and misdemeanors. And the purpose of that, of course, is to ensure that we don't feel political pressure and that we can resolve legal disputes on their merits and apply the law evenly and without fear of retribution either by the government or private parties.
First thing we swear to do is uphold the Constitution and laws of the United States. Every judge in this building takes that very seriously. And we're conscious of possible bias. We recuse in cases of bias. But we're very aware and we listen to both sides very carefully. I think what I'd like people to know about this job is that it's about getting to the right result. And if we don't get to the right result, the 10th Circuit Court of Appeals will very quickly help us get to the right result. So there's a lot of safeguards there.
The decisions we make here very often affect not only those parties, but the entire nation.
Without our court system, without our legal system, I don't know that our society could function as it does.
I've been really pleased, I think, by the reactions of people who I meet on the street. And the first thing that I like to hear is, it was really fair. That's the great thing about this job. We're generalists, so we get all sorts of cases. So I'll handle a patent case one day and a criminal fraud case the next day. So we do a little bit of everything, and we have to get up and learn about that.
You know, it's a system that comes with some benefits and some drawbacks, and it's something we have to manage. On the whole, I think it's very effective. I can really just focus on the law and applying it as well as I can, and that really is liberating when you sit in this position.